Hello, f***ers, and welcome back to your new favorite channel, Taboos. I want to remind you to click on the bell that it's somewhere around here and subscribe to our channel so you can check all of our videos. We are gonna get you in the mood today because we are gonna talk about foreplay.
So dirty, but your love so sweet. Like devil, put your hands on me.
Finally, we are going to talk about one of my favorite things in world, that is foreplay. Foreplay can be played solo or foreplay can be played with someone else, because we always have this misconception that foreplay is always between two or more people. But who didn't start? There are many ways that you can practice foreplay. For example, if you are with someone else, you can start with a little bit of petting. It's the practice of doing or having intercourse with all your clothes on. So it's more like, you know, like going with the vibes. But also you can do it with your hands or with toys.
And besides that practice, I mean, there are so many other ways that you can practice foreplay. You can totally start by talking, like sweet talking, you know, like start the dirty talk. That can totally be part of the foreplay and how you start getting each other into the mood, or, I mean, to yourself.
I have a question for you.
Okay, shit, what?
Would be texting consider like a foreplay technique?
You mean like sexting?
For example?
Yes. Picture this. Okay, I'm gonna paint a scenario for you. Close your eyes. Very good.
Jesus, the eye!
Imagine that you are texting with like this really cute guy that you really, really like. You're having a pretty normal conversation and suddenly he's like, oh, I wish I could be there with you laying in bed. That's maybe an idea of how can you start. And then what would you say?
I would say, you mean how
would you reply?
I would say that I would not consider that part of texting as a foreplay, but due to that message I might start going through the vibes and in the mood of starting the foreplay by myself. What would I reply will be? Are you alone? No, of course not. I will definitely ask for a picture.
Oh, really?
Why not?
I mean, yes, the pictures are great, but some people, and by some people I mean the whole conversation means a little bit more, because you need to use your imagination and that's what's gonna drive you to like...
Click?
No, to like start getting more and more and more like... hot, let's say.
Let's go to the point that, okay, the conversation goes well, mm-hmm. and this person is coming to your house, or you are going to this person's house. Mm-hmm. Will you use toys?
Yeah, definitely. Toys are a very good tool to keep going and like make everything even more interesting.
Are there any toys which are perfect for foreplay?
There are so many different types of toys, and obviously because of the vibrations, some of them are softer, some of them are stronger, and some of them are just perfect for foreplay.
So today we're gonna show you two toys from vacuum brand which they are perfect designed for foreplay.
Yes,
the first one is Nymph. This one, it has been designed with three fingers moving in different what?
Alternate
rotation, and it's really cute. It has three levels of intensity and it could be perfect for here. Even to start teasing the person with the grasping fingers. This vibrator is divided in two parts, which is a double vibrator. You have the grasping fingers in one side and on the other side you have really strong vibrations of a flexible head made of liquid silicon. So this toy is perfect for beginners and to start getting into the mood. What if we want to go deeper? Which toy would we recommend?
Here, I have the answer for you. Siren! Siren is an amazing toy, and we can say that they are like sisters or brothers or however they identify themselves. Siren is a more intense toy. It has two motors and as well as nymph, they are divided in two parts. Again, the round part is super, super flexible. As Billy was saying before, it's made of liquid silicone, so the head is super comfortable. Why this is important? This is very important. Dude, you're distracting me.
No, I'm following you.
Okay. Why is this very important? This is very important because the head, as it is flexible and the liquid silicone, when you put pressure to it, it will adjust to your body. So let's remember, everybody's different and every body is different. So this will adjust to you instead of you trying to adjust to the toy. Now let's move on to the most interesting part. This right here are two tongue-shaped ends. These vibrations are super, super strong. The tongues move simultaneously. You can start playing with one person. Why? Why? Imagine this, like, for example, here.
But it's actually really strong.
Yeah, it is really strong. This is what we recommend if you are into more intense foreplay. I mean, if you're getting hot and if you're getting into the mood, of course, this is gonna be just like the perfect toy for you to use. Honey!
Now that I got both toys and I can play the maracas, the machine, did you try any of these toys before?
Are you asking me? Are you asking me personal questions?
Yes.
Because I love personal questions. And the answer is yes to both of them.
Do you use any of them for foreplay? Henny, answer!
Okay, yes, 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 both of them. Both of them.
I never tried this one, but we have a lot of feedbacks from customers which they have a penis that they said this is really good at the top of the penis.
Yeah, and also I heard that it's actually what?
Penny.
I heard it's actually pretty good as well for like, okay, so when a person with a penis is really in the mood, like it's really there, if you use that toy in the bottom part, it creates a very special sensation that makes everything a little bit more spicy.
Also, don't forget that these toys, being strong, you can also use them while you are having intercourse. These two cuties, sisters, or however these toys they want to identify themselves, mm-hmm. They're perfect for the foreplay.
Give me one. Also, let's remember that both of them actually are made entirely of body safe silicone.
I have a challenge for you.
Oh, no, I don't like challenges.
Can what? You move? Can you try to move the same as Nymph does?
What do you mean move?
Like five?
No, I'm not gonna
four,
use it.
Okay. Three, two, one. The next challenge.
No, okay. Then you move with your legs like the vibrations
okay.
Of siren.
First, it's like spread. Okay.
But like the, okay.
Something like that?
Yeah.
Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to leave your comments and do your nails. And see
you soon. Bye!